Hello everyone. I was going to do a stream, but the network's not working, so I'm trying to record it and then post it. This is my Go Battle League team so far. It's going okay. We are gonna do the next four battles and see how we do. And let's get to it. Sack swap. Damn. Ah, come on. Obviously, a rock slide. This match is not going the way I want it to. They dedicated the shield. I'm surprised. Rock slide's gonna hurt. Darn, that is not how we want it to go at all. Think we live this. Maybe. Please. Nope. Oh, that was awful. This team has been working. I also haven't come across Milmetal because he started to suck for this. Good call. Is he gonna commit a shield? Probably not. But he should. Oh, bad choice. So he switched. So we're gonna look for a switch as soon as we can. Like right now. Ugh. Rock Slide or Thunderbolt? Think he's falling for it? Yeah. He fell for it. He fell for it. Just hopefully that was a mistake. Ah, so close. Let him use up his energy. Hopefully, Raichu can take this home. Are we frozen? Get out of here. That's what we wanted to see. Whew. I was getting a little nervous there. You guys probably maybe were too. I didn't think we were going to pull that one off. Claim this. We don't want any more Sinnoh Stones. I have so many Sinnoh Stones, it's ridiculous. Before even Go Battle started. Hey, I remember battling you at level 4. We always like seeing this matchup. What are you switching to? Okay, bud. Sounds good to me. Give me that flash cannon. Just throwing away the Registeel, huh? This could be a Focus Blast, so I'm not sure. So we're going to hit this. It was another Flash Cannon. Really surprised they didn't shield their Registeel. Come on, one more. Come on. Lag in my favor. Oh. Good game. I'm pretty sure I went against him like 3 or 4 times and he beat me. But good game. Thanks for the battle. Can we win the fourth one? Kind of good matchup. He thought so. Okay. Thank you. Stonehenge. Stone Edge. Looks like he's going to go for the sack of his own. Okay. See if we can get some shields and not miss any of these bubbles. I'm not taking your sludge bomb. He's obviously going to shield this. Guess what we got in the back? Maybe we don't need to go to the back. Sweet. If you use this team right, it's very good. Good game. And what is our reward? Oh, what is that? I've never seen this before. That is so cool looking. Hey, little birdie, just please get caught. No. Hey. Come on. Don't you want to come be part of my family? 1, 2, 3. Got him! Pokédex! Let's go! Day 4. Bunch of little Stardust there. Pokédex entry. Nice. He's got Stomp Tomb? What? A Rock Tomb. Whoa! That's a good bird. Let's claim our rank. I guess we could do 5 more. Won't hurt, right? I mean, it could. It could definitely very well much hurt. Every time I get higher in this rank, it hurts. That's a positive. The only problem is we have to dedicate shields. He's gonna shield right here. If not, that's crazy. And we're gonna switch. Why is it never let me switch? I don't get that. See if we can shield bait this, because that'd be huge. Does not shield bait. How about this? He's definitely gonna shield this. But that's fine. I don't care. Buddy, guess what? I just won. There's nothing you can say about it. He has shield? That's wrong. This is gonna hurt. I could have swore I used up his last shield. But we still won. That's okay. Good game. Thanks for playing. Appreciate it. What? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. No, no, no. We were so close. I thought we were done. I was not paying attention this round. Ah! I was so close to getting that grass knot. Ugh. I played that awfully. No, no, I don't want that team. No, back out, back out, back out. Oh, no, 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 no. Crap. I should have went with Crunch, shouldn't I? Because he's going to shield. Oh my god, why didn't he shield? I obviously have to shield. Power up punch or not, it's going to hurt. Not good because I don't have anything to come back that. That gold bat now. It's gotta be a poison thing, right? I really need to switch this team out. This is my team from the Toxic Cup. That was bad. Why did that happen? I'm sorry, guys. Now, can we get back on track? That was bad and awful. Bad. Oh. Okay. Don't know if I want to switch. Definitely want to go for this move because he's actually. Ooh. Do I shield it? Ugh. Let's make me do the attack. I don't remember hitting that attack. He's not shielding it. Oh, he's matching the shields, huh? Good. Those dragon breaths really hurt. Please don't shield. Gotta be a flash can. So their Altaria's down. They got Wishcash. They got this guy. And he's down shields. There's no way I can get to a blizzard in time. I think this KOs. Oh, it doesn't. Oh, come on. You guys saw that. That was dumb. But you don't have shields, and I shield or saved. Don't miss a bubble. Don't. Good game. That was tough. Claim that. So we're obviously not getting to a 4 win streak. Oh, he start tapping too early. Oh, this is positive. For us, he's probably gonna switch, maybe. Really, you're gonna hit me with a mud bomb. think I might have enough for two wing attacks. Since he's stuck, we're definitely going with the... I think we take one ice beam, but do we want to? Get him far enough down that he doesn't want to shield. Oh, and he shields anyway. I know that was probably dumb, but... Here comes the Wish Cash. He knows that I charged up. Can I bait it? And if I bait it, can I get up to the next one? Yes! And that's where Whiscash, or Raichu, really shines, when you get that shield bait. Come on, please! No! What do we got? We can see what we can get happen. So just ask swapped. Damn. Devoting that last shield to Raichu might have not been the best. Maybe we can hit him enough times. Oh. This guy attack really hurts. I know the blizzard was almost ready, but I think I got two mud shots, which should KO. Oh, yes. Oh, he made me work for that one. Oh, he made me work for that one. Oh, boy. Wow. Don't be a sinister. Okay, that's good. Okay. How we doing? Oh. Oof. Okay. Hopefully my nerves aren't getting to me now. This will be the last one for this episode. Oh, again? Come on. He's going for Dragon Pulse. Or Faint Down. We're definitely going to keep hitting this Deoxys because he does not like these Dragon Pulses. Yeah, I figured. But there's no way you're gonna shield your buddy. Yeah, that's what I thought. I was like, you charged a little too long on that one. See if we can do some tricky. Tricky, tricky. Why wouldn't he shield that? Because I can take a focus blast, I can take a flash cannon. Okay. Maybe he just went over with. GG's, thanks for the game. And that was our last one. We'll go collect our rare candy, and we'll do another video later. See where how far we climb up the ranks. Not that high. But look at all that stardust. Yeah, check this out. I'm loving this. Look at all the stardust. Boom! I got that in one day. It's awesome. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. And you're amazing, and have a great day, and stay safe out there, guys.